We're so happy to see that Michael J. Fox is here tonight. Michael. I was so moved years ago when you wrote your book and it first came out, I was so touched that you mentioned this next song, listening to this next song in your book. That was a complete surprise. I was so proud to be part of your life as you have been part of ours. And we're so thrilled to be playing for you tonight.